creating a reel-to-reel tape loop. And I will do it. Here is the tape recorder. At first I have to record some signal, press record, and I'm using another piece of music. It's an easy example I'm using, but it's just to show you how it works.